So we met, I think, in a Baha'i gathering, and we were friends before, and we just met 2-3 times. And before the last semester, 2011, when I was leaving, I had messaged him on Facebook because he was a sweet guy. So before leaving, I thought I'd make good friends with him, leaving Australia. And he messaged me then that we should meet for a dinner. And then since the first dinner, we're always together. It's been nearly 3.5 years.
She met me, then she saw me on Facebook, and she fell in love with me. And then she built up the courage to contact me, and then I asked her out. Love you unconditionally if you love her. Just put up with the things. It's worth it. Just hang in there, buddy. At the end, she's good.